This is my 2012 Victory Highball. Installed a few new mods today, so I'm going to update it. If you look on the side, I went with the Iron Cross and Darby cover and engine cover. It's the red, white, and black, flat black. I think it accents the bike really well. I think it fits perfectly the theme of the bike. If you look up here, also did the reservoir cover, same theme of the bike, the Iron Cross, red, white, and black, flat black, much better over the stock that was on there. And this is left hand side of the bike, engine cover, cheese wedge, same theme. I think it really enhances the look of the bike and the theme that I'm going for. Still work in progress, still figuring out the things to put on it and to upgrade. Probably going to be doing something with the seat, a few other things, start blacking out the engine. But it's still a work in progress. Once again, you know, the hacker pipes, S&S air intake, the LED, turn signals, and whatnot. And I can never put something on YouTube like this without starting this up and letting it run. That's the mojo of the bike.